sir.
I'm Detective Constable McIntyre. This is Detective Sergeant Jeffries.
This doesn't sound good.
It's about Anna Walton.
Whatever she said, I did, I didn't. She's a drug addict, and worse, and I don't want nothing more to do with her.
We'd like to talk to you.
So you admit assaulting Anna Walton?
Assaulting? No. She kicked me. Look. She went bloody Jet Li on me, heels and all.
I did kick back.
Just once. It's all excessive, isn't it? She was off her face. And when she wasn't, she was on her knees or on her back getting money to get back off her face again, wasn't she?
I wouldn't know.
I wouldn't bloody kill her.
I bloody loved her. Since fifth form. It was that boozer of a mother fucked her up. And then between her drugs and Jenker, she had no bloody chance, did she? Foreign bastard.
Foreigners and from where?
Don't know. Somewhere abroad where they make pimps.
So he was her pimp?
Yeah. My girlfriend's pimp. What does that make me, eh?
What kind of car does Mr. Jenker drive?
BMW. Black one. Like his fucking heart.
Jack. Hi, Jack, how you doing? It's me.
Sorry, man, but...
Do you not remember me?
No, sorry,
it's
man.
Rolo.
Rolo?
Yeah, Rolo, man.
Rolo from...
How you doing, man? I've not seen you for ages. We've still, still seen Kevin all that lot.
Oh, Kev from school now. Yeah. Yeah, from school, yeah. You've been alright, yeah?
Wow. You alright, though, yeah? For ages. You're a funny guy.
No, yeah, we laughed back in those days, man. Yeah, you're right, though, yeah? Oh, listen, I've got to shoot off, yeah? But it's good to see you anyway, yeah?
Was it?
Huh?
Sig, was it? It was good to see me.
They are a team of three. Junior, Doc, Cynthia, and... They are dentists. And she's a really hot robot. Whoa!
Next!
Must find Obi!
The pH balance is decreasing! Oh.
Three,
two, one. They fight cavities in the most distant corners of the galaxy.
When there are no more cavities left in the universe,
then we will return to Earth.
Coming soon, Dentists in Orbit.
Police station's just around the corner.
Aren't you coming?
Well, it's better if it's just you. Concerned boyfriend come to find his girl and all that. Like I said, Greg, I'm local. Spoil everything if I get known by the fuzz.
Okay. But if they arrested her, won't they arrest me? Just give me the ruddy complaint form.
Complaint form for what?
This, you idiot. What do you think? Police brutality.
Look, mate, I think you'd better keep quiet.
So what about this, then? Hmm? Photos don't lie, do they?
What's this, Mr. Parsons? Any hand here?
I don't know.
You don't know?
A stick, I suppose. I must have picked it up to defend myself.
Or is this an iron railing?
It could be.
Oh, come on, Mr. Parsons, have a look. It is, isn't it? Did you bring it with you? Did you come to the demonstration armed with the intention of making trouble?
No.
Hoping to inflame the situation, get something like that in the papers?
Right, I'm not going on with this. I came here to make a complaint, not be interrogated. I'm the ruddy victim, remember?
Sit down!
She kept it. I can't believe she kept the frame.
You know what she's like?
If you want to talk about it, now would be a good time.
Mum told me to go back to uni. She'd deal with it. Was the last time I saw my dad. I should have said something. I should have done something. I should have got her out of there.
John, what matters is what you do now.